In this video, we will use MQL5 to create a custom function that will double a counter value each time the price changes. To do that, please click on the little button here in Metatrader or press F4 on your keyboard. And now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file SimpleFunction, click on Continue. Continue and finish. And now you can remove everything above the OnTick function. And let's also delete the two command lines. We start by creating a static variable for our counter. Static is something that you might not have seen before. In our case, we use static to create a local variable that will only exist in our function. And we want to pass the variable to another function that will be called DoubleTheValue. It doesn't exist so far, so we need to create it. And within the round braces, we will pass the value of our current counter. And afterwards, to have something on the screen, we will use the command function to output the words the counter value and the current value of the counter. So when I compile the code right now, I will get an error because the double the value function is not defined. So let's do that. To create a custom function, you start by defining what the function is going to return. In our case, the function will return an integer value. This is the name of the custom function. I call it double the value. And here is what the function will take as a parameter. We pass the counter, that's an integer. I call it counter value in the custom function. You don't need to use the same name. Our function will need two curly braces. And when I try to compile it this time, we get another error because our function is not going to return anything. So let's first double the passed value that we have called counter value. So we take counter value, multiply it with 2, and the result will be stored in a new variable called double value. And now we can use the return operator to return the value to the calling program. That is done by using return double value. So let's compile the code one more time. And now we don't see any errors here. And if that is the case, you can click on the little button here, or press F4 to go back to Metatrader. And in Metatrader, you want to click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Please pick the new file simplefunction.ex5, mark the visualization option here, and start a test. And now you should see the counter value is doubled each time a new tick comes in. So whenever the price changes, our custom function is called. This was a very simple example. We only passed one value and we only performed one operation. But you could also use the same kind of logic to do more complicated stuff. For example, you could go through all the open positions, calculate the profit for a currency pair, and return the value to the main function by using the return operator. And in this little video, you have learned how to create a custom function in MQL5, and you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.